Okay, let's try it again.
Now my name is Planet Neptune and I am the greatest. The greatest planet in the whole solar system.
Yep, that's going to be a huge hit. Hi Venus, how are you?
Hey Nep, what are you doing?
Oh, I was doing some important work.
Ah, okay. What sort of work?
Anyway, what are you doing all the way out here, near the edge of the solar system?
Well, Neptune, I am puzzled, baffled, bewildered, flummoxed, you might say.
Why is that, Venus?
Earth is playing its computer games all day. I just can't get him off there. He wakes up, eats, plays his games, eats, plays his games.
Eats?
Are you telling the story or me?
Sorry.
What can we do about it?
Well, let's find some other planets. They can come with us and help us get Earth off the computer.
Great idea, Nat.
On we go.
So, you're the greatest planet in the whole solar system?
Oh, you heard the song?
Yeah.
Uranus, my closest neighbour and my closest friend. How are you?
What do you want?
Have you changed colour slightly? It really suits you.
Stop that. You definitely want something.
Well, now you mention it.
I knew it.
We need to get Earth off the computer.
He's playing it all day.
Ah, well, I can definitely help with that.
You can?
Yes. You've come to the right guest giant. The others have rubbish ideas.
I am literally stood here.
I am the best guest giant in the entire solar system.
Hello? Can anyone see me?
Excellent! Let's go and get Jupiter, Saturn and Mars. I'm sure they will have ideas.
No need. I have the best solution to your problem.
Yes, but just in case.
Fine. But I am all that you need.
Ready, Jupiter?
Are you sure, Mars?
Yes, let's go! Whee!
Hey, Big J.
Hey, guys. We are on our way to stop Earth playing computer games all day. But I have such a good idea that we won't need you now.
Can you help us out, please, guys?
Yes, sure.
Where's planet Uranus? I thought I saw him here.
Do you guys know where Saturn is?
He's zooming around the solar system.
You'll have to be quick to catch him.
Hop on, V.
Use your strongest wings, Nep. Hey Saturn!
Hey Venus! Nice wheels, dude!
Thanks! Can you follow us to Earth's place? As his friends, we need to have words with him.
Yes, sure! But before we go, watch this! Woohoo!
Think we can take it, Nick?
We can make it!
Whoa!
Nope. We can't make it.
I can't get him off there, Venus.
Thanks for trying, Mercury. Earth, you need to come off now.
No, still playing. Can't.
See?
Make way, dudes, make way. The secret is to entertain him. Watch this, Earth dude. Planet with the biggest ring system. Here we go. Oh yeah. All right. Oh no.
Ew, for goodness sake.
Cool.
Look at these delicious treats, Earth. Being the biggest planet in the solar system makes me very hungry. Delicious. Maybe one more. Beautiful. Yes, one more, I think. Whoops.
Brilliant.
Let me sort this out. What's this? Hey Earth, I... Is that the new space soccer game?
Yes.
Oh wow.
Do you want to play?
Yes, sure.
Our situation has not improved. Right, my turn.
I have the best idea. Shall I show you?
No, Uranus. Let Neptune do it first.
Being as windy as I am lets me fly kites like this. Woo! Yes, that's it. Come and see. Maybe some more wind.
Nobody left then. Oh yes, Uranus, your turn. This should be good.
Make way, make way. Earth. You've been playing this all day.
Yes.
Stop that.
Do you know what, Uranus? You are right. Come on, guys. Let's go and play real football.
What?
My work here is done.
Ha 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 ha